President Donald Trump's pick for the new head of the Department of Health and Human Services, Alex Azar, had his confirmation hearing Tuesday with the Senate Finance Committee. Azar used to run a global biopharmaceutical company and was questioned during the hearing about his ties to the drug industry. He said drug prices are too high and no one company is going to fix this system. Azar would replace Tom Price, who resigned in late September after a scandal surrounding costly private flights.